Good morning students, SMT JEE exam standard first. In maths today we learn about tick write the bigger and cross out the smaller number. Now here is 3 digit numbers are given. We have to see that this number is bigger and this number is smaller. Now here, if this number is bigger, so we have to tick write here, and if this number is smaller, so we have to cross out here. Let's check. First, here is 238 and here is 205, that is 205. Now, first, see the first digit. Here is 2 and here is 2. Now, first digit is same. So, see the second digit. Here is 3 and here is 0. Now, 3 is bigger number, that is 238 is bigger. So, tick right here, and this number is smallest. So, cross out here. Next. 200, 200, and here is 211, that is 211. Now here is 2 and here is 2. First digit is same. See the second digit. Here is 0 and here is 1. Now which number is bigger? 0 is bigger or 1 is bigger? 211 is bigger number, so tick right here. And 200 is smaller number, so cross out here. Third, here is 233 and here is 223. Now first digit is same. So, see the second digit. Here is 3 and here is 2. Now, 3 is bigger or 2 is bigger? 3 is bigger. So, 233 is bigger number. So, write here. And 223 is smaller number. So, cross out here. Next, 240 and 220. First digit 2 is same. Now, see the second digit. Here is 4 and here is 2. Now 4 is bigger, that is 240 is bigger number, so tick right here and cross out here. These are in homework. Now next exercise, complete the puzzle. Now here one number is given, you have to write down here before number and here after number of this number. In the same way in slipping line, here before number and here after number. First, here is 208. 208 before which number comes? 207. 8 before which number comes? 7. So write down here 207. 207, 208, and 8 after which number comes? 209. So write down here 209. This is standing line. Now we have to write down in slipping line. Here is 208. 208 before 207. So write down here 207. And 208 after 209. So write down here 209. This puzzle is complete. Next, 230. Now, 230 before which number comes? 3030 before which number comes? 2929. So, write down here 229. 229, 230 and 230 after 231. Now, in the same way in slipping line, 230 before 229. So, write down here 229, 230 after 231. Next, 214, that is 214. Now 1414 before which number come? 213. So write down here 213. 213, 214, 214 after which number come? 215. So write down here 215. Now in the same way in slipping light, 214 before 213 and 214 after 215. Next, 242. Now this two digit remains same. 2 before which number comes? 1. So write down here 241 and 242 after which number come? 243. Now in the same way in slipping line, 242 after 241. 241, 242 and 243. Now these are in homework.